Previous class we studied DITFFT, decimation in time, algorithm and flow graph, how to compute DFT using the flow graph. Similarly, today's class is DIFFFT, decimation in frequency FFT. This is also very simple. So, this is the DFT formula. DFT formula split 0 to n by 2 minus 1. Next, what is next value? N by 2 to n minus 1. So that is this step. Initially 0 to n minus 1. 0 to n by 2 minus 1. Next value n by 2 to n minus 1. Rest of the things same. Next, this n replaced with this n with n plus n by 2. If I replace n with n plus n by 2, so if n equal to n by 2, if this n equal to n by 2, n will be 0. So 0 to n by 2 minus 1. This limit changed, 0 to n by 2 minus 1, x of n plus n by 2, w n k in place of n, you write n plus n by 2. So that is the change in this step. 0 to n by 2 minus 1, this is same. W n k n by 2, k n by 2, this term. Remaining 0 to n by 2 minus 1, x of n plus n by 2, W n n k. Using property, this value is W n n by 2, value is minus 1 to the power of k. 0 to n by 2 minus 1, 0 to n by 2 minus 1, common. X of n, this is x of n plus n by 2, this value is minus 1 to the power of k. Common term is this written here. So what's the conclusion? Same DFT formula modified, expressed in this form. But when you are modifying 0 to n minus 1, change it to 0 to n by 2 minus 1. This x of n is split into x of n plus minus 1 to the power of k, x of n plus n by 2, w n n k. So whenever this is reduced to 0 to n by 2 minus 1, one is x of n plus minus 1 to the power of k, and so on. This is the logic, remember. Now same x of k, decimation start. Frequency domain we are separating into even and odd. Earlier, time sequence separated into even and odd. So x of 2k, k replaced with 2k, 0 to n by 2 minus 1, minus 1 to the power of 2k is always plus. This is same, and this k is 2k, 2 coming down. W n by 2 n k. Similarly, x of 2 k plus 1. X of 2 k plus 1. This is even, this is odd. Same 0 to same thing. If it is odd, this will be minus. Minus. So this k is replaced with W n n 2 k plus 1. So this term is what? W n n into 1 1. So this one, and this term is W n by 2 n k. Calculation is simple. So this x of k modified to this form, now even odd. So these two formulas we got it, and this is 4 point DFT, this is 4 point DFT, but this is 8 point DFT. For n equal to 8 I am talking. Okay. Now the same this sequence I am replacing with the g of n. This one I am writing like h of n. So in terms of g of n, same formula, 0 to n by 2 minus 1 g of n, w n by 2 n k, whereas this is h of k, h of 2 k plus 1. Because this term h of n, I am calling h of k. This term I am calling g of n, I am calling g of k. So same formula, only thing is this term replaced with h of n. Because it is h of n, h of k. Because g of n, it is g of k. But g of k is what? X of 2k. H of k is what? X of 2k plus 1. The same formula rewritten in terms of g of n, h of n. This is also 4-point DFT. This is also 4-point DFT. So actually these two steps only important. These two and further rewritten like this. So this formula is expanded. It is just for understanding, but in the real exam, this part you need not show. So what is g0, x0 plus x of 4? N equal to 0 na? 8 by 2 is 4. So x0 plus x4. Like g0, x0 plus x4. G1, x1 plus x5. 1 plus 4 is 5. Like that g of 2, g of 3. All these added. Then coming to h of 0, x of same thing, this is added here minus, but extra this term is coming. So difference of this, all these things in difference, but here wn0, wn1, wn2, wn3, this factor will come extra, h of 0, h of 1, h of 3. So this is in how g of n, how h of n. And using g of n, h of n, we are getting g of k, h of k. G0 is x0, g1 is x of 2, g2 is x of 4, g3 is x of 6. So 0, 2, 4, 6 separated, 1, 3, 5, 7 separated. Out of 8 DFT values separated, this is even part, this is odd part. Just for understanding sake, this is expanded, I am showing here. Next, so till now what we have done, x of k rewritten like this, separated even and odd, each is becoming 4.4 DFT, further continue until you get a 2-point DFT. So g of k, this g of k is this, the way how we have written x of k simplified to this, same way g of k is also expanded like this. These in between steps I am not writing again. Now 0 to n by 4 minus 1 g of n plus minus 1 to the power of k g of n plus n by 4. Okay, here n by 2, there n by 4, here w n n k, here w n by 2 n k. That is the idea. So g of k is written like this. This g of k further separate g2 g of 2k, g of 2k plus 1. So with 2k it is plus, with 2k plus 1 is even, sorry, odd part, you will get a minus. The same way, this h of k also split into even and odd, h of 2k plus 1, and odd mean, even means plus, odd means minus. This formula similar. You have written in terms of g of n, here written in terms of h of n. That is only the difference. Here it is 2-point DFT. This is also 2-point DFT. So g of 2k is nothing but x of 4k. G of 2k is nothing but x of 4k. And g of 2k plus 1, this k, 2k plus 1, it will become 2k plus 1. So x of 4k plus 2, x of 4k plus 2. Like that, x of 4k plus 1, x of 4k plus 3. So that's how we got the algorithm. So when they ask, explain the algorithm, all these steps we have to show, and after this we proceed with the signal flow graph, that flow diagram. The flow diagram is important. Next I will explain that flow diagram. So this is the flow diagram for DIF FFT. So this sequence is in natural order. These four going up, these four coming down. Here all are added, here subtracted. This output multiplied with WN0, 1, 2, 3. Then 2 up, 2 down, WN0, WN2. This and this copy paste. This is 2 for DFT. Added, subtracted, WN0. This copy paste. This is similar to DIT FFT. DIT FFT, first butterfly, then input is multiplied with this. Here output is multiplied with this. So this will come first. This in the middle, this will be last. So just to third stage, first stage is swap. You will get the DIT FFT. Your outputs are multiplied with exponential, their inputs are multiplied with the exponentials. That is only the difference. Your input is in natural order, but DFT is in bit reversal order. DFT answer is in bit reversal order. I have given 8-9 statements previous class. Those statements are applicable to both the algorithms, like number of stages, number of complex multiplications. Efficiency of both the algorithms are same. One is in time domain, other is in frequency domain. That is only the change. Reduction in complexity in both the algorithms are equal. Next frequently asked question is how to use same flow graph to find IDFT. This is IDFT formula. IDFT. So 1 by n k equal 0 to n minus 1 x of k wn minus nk, actually that is minus nk. Minus nk I can write plus nk star. Still formula remains same. This flow graph is useful to compute this one without star. So what is this flow graph is for n equal to 0 to n minus 1 x of n wn nk. So this sign in place of x of n, here x of k is coming. In place of wn nk, wn nk star is coming. Star means complex conjugate. Complex conjugate means positive become negative. So what is the changes? Wn 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 0, minus 2, minus 0, minus 2, minus 0, minus 0, minus 0, minus 0. So that is one change. And here what we apply? We apply x of k. That means x of 0, x of 1, x of 2, like that x of 7 is applied. DFT is applied. Then what we are getting is x of 0, but here 1 by n is there, x of 0 by n, x of 4 by n, so n is 8, then x2 by 8, x6 by 8, x1 by 8, everywhere divided by 8, like that you can calculate. And this sequence is not in natural order, x of 0, 4, 2, 6, like that. Then arrange them in natural order. So rewrite them. So don't forget to divide the answer with 8. So So same flow graph we are using to get the IDFT, that is x of n. So input is BFT, output is time domain sequence, but not in natural order, because 1 by n is there dividing with A2, because this is 8 point DFT flow diagram. So with this, DIT FFT, DIF FFT, first Fourier transform is over, second unit is also over. Next class, third unit. Until then, bye. Thank you.